Coracobrachialis stretch using a wall. Start by facing a wall, standing one arm's length away from it. Make a fist so that the palm of your hand is facing downwards and place this against the wall. Keep your fist where it is, but turn the rest of your body towards the opposite side by 90 degrees. You should feel the stretch through the front of the upper part of your arm.